shot blocker out of there.
Well, one of the shot block guys who creates that presence down there wasn't in the game, and Josh Smith, you see him on the fast break here. Nice control break for the Hawks. It's